Good afternoon, YouTubers. After making some home fries, this is how I clean out the pan. Scrape it with a scraper, spatula. Dump that in the feed bowl so the crispies don't get away. Take a scrubby that was just had cold water on it. And it's best to do this while the pan is still warm. A little wipe with a paper towel. And then re-oil with some fresh coconut oil. I got fries to eat. God bless the YouTubers.